Hi everyone, I'm Greg from ECD, here at Dick's Sporting Goods, and today I'm going to show you how to choose the right lacrosse gloves. Having the right protective gear in lacrosse is essential. Primarily, you'll want to choose a pair that has substantial padding from stick checks. So you'll have to have ample padding along the back of the hand, the fingers. Some models will even come with improved padding along the thumb. All models will come with a padded wrist guard and also a Velcro strap for an adjustable fit. Typically, the thicker the padding, the more protective the glove is going to be. Some recent technologies offer an exception to that, like padding that hardens under contact. You'll notice that goalie-specific gloves are going to have extra padding on the back of the hand and the thumb, including some hard plastic to protect your fingers, as well as an extended wrist cuff. You should also consider flexibility. That's the point of segmenting the padding, as you see on the back of the glove. As a general rule of thumb, the more segmented the pattern, the more flexible the glove is going to be, and this just helps you move your hand more fluidly and dynamically as you handle the lacrosse stick. Another feature to look for is ventilation. Without proper ventilation, your hands are going to get wet and sweaty and will probably stay that way through the duration of the game and even after you store your pads in your bag. This can lead to quicker wear and tear, as well as your pads taking on a musty odor. So what you look for is better ventilation along the sides of the fingers here, the back of the hand, and also the palm. For players really getting in the weeds, try and find a glove designed to enhance your grip. This can include textures on the palm or anti-slip inserts. Once you've decided what features you're looking for in your glove, it's important to consider size. Lacrosse gloves come in three standard sizes, 13-inch being large, 12-inch medium, and 10-inch small. Sizes can vary between manufacturers. The final thing to consider is glove fit. You want to make sure that they are snug while keeping in mind that they will break in over time and get slightly looser. If you're a youth player and trying to buy gloves that you'll grow into, make sure there's no more than 1 inch of room at the end of the fingers to ensure maximum protection. Now that you know what to look for in lacrosse gloves, you'll be ready to suit up and take the field. So that's your Dick's Sporting Goods pro tip on how to choose lacrosse gloves.